But the lives of these santas were, of course, not always rosy. But they hardly cared, they hardly bothered. There is an abhanga which Tukaram Maharaj himself writes.
को बचिकांता सांगे लोका पाशी जात पंढरी से स्वामी माता
को बचिकांता सांगे लोका पाशी जात पंढरी से स्वामी माझा सी माय हस्बैंड गुड फॉर नथिंग एवरी ईयर ही गोज टू पंढरीपुर तुकाराम महाराज इज राइटिंग दिस अभंग in the voice of his wife, what his wife tells him. And finally he gives her an advice.
You will see this abhanga now.
तो बाचिकांता सांगे लोका पाशी जात पंढरीसी स्वामी माझा तो बाचिकांता सांगे लोका पाशी जात पंढरीसी स्वामी माझा जात पंढरीसी स्वामी माझा जात पंढरीसी
Every all the strings have come out. Still he goes there with that veena. माझ्या माय बापे बरे नाही केले. दे डिडंट डू गुड थिंग टू मी माय पेरेंट्स. दे मेड मी मॅरी दिस पर्सन हु इज गुड फॉर नथिंग, हु इज गरीब, हु हॅज. पीपल से नो वी आर पारंपरिक धनिक, दिस इज पारंपरिक गरीब. आय हॅव बीन मॅरिड टू. देन शी कंपेअर, माझ्या चौघी बहिणी, माय सिस्टर्स आर लिव्हिंग हॅपिली, दे हॅव बीन मॅरिड ऑफ देम अँड आय हॅव बीन मॅरिड टू दिस पर्सन. At the end, Tukoba, he doesn't complain, he doesn't argue with her. He just says, don't say so. You have to go to Pandhari and fall at the feet of Vithala. That is only refuge for you. Even Tukoba, the kind of Abhanga, if you look at the Varkari Sampradaya, though it was started by Naneshwar Maharaj, it was taken ahead by many of the Santas, and the crest jewel, the Chudamani, is Tukaram Maharaj. He comes last in that line of Varkari Parampara around the 17th century, but he is the crest jewel. That is why we refer his name along with Jnanoba. Jnanoba Mauli Tukaram. How many Abhangas? He says,
Bola Ma Vithala Kaha
going ahead.